You asked for it. Now you've got it. Okay, I don't actually have a lightsaber, but... someone asked me to do a Kylo Ren tutorial, and that's what I'm gonna do. Stay tuned. Okay, so... drawing Kylo Ren. What I'm gonna do is start off with a circle, start off with a head. Like without the mask on, then you're just gonna have to watch the movie because I'm not spoiling anything. Sci-fi movie, they sure do seem to wear a lot of robes too. Instead of those skin-tight clothes you usually see in sci-fi movies. Like from Back to the Future, in 2015 we were supposed to be wearing like all bright colored 80s clothes. 80s workout clothes. Basic outline. about his lightsaber, I did some digging, and turns out the cross guards are actually exhaust ports. Though they are useful in stabbing people, it may actually come out as one of my perks. And subscribe, and comment what else you want me to draw next, or who else you want me to draw next. Take care.